There are times I find it hard to sleep at night. We are living through such troubled times, and every child that reaches out for someone to hold for one moment, they become my own. And how can I pretend that I don't know what's going on when every second and every minute another soul is gone?